All right, Kyran. Congratulations, good brother. You get it? How long has it been?
12 years.
Really?
12 years.
Absolutely, absolutely. It seems like you, a weight has been lifted off your shoulder. So, cool, man. So, here at Don High School, we do things a little different, as you can see. It's not like your traditional walk across the stage, but I think this means a little bit more to you just because, I get a chance to talk about you a little bit and your accomplishments that you've done over the course of since you've been here at Don, right? Cool. So what's your plan after graduation?
Go to college and play football. I might be playing for Don Prep.
Yeah.
Or I might go to Georgia and play for another team down there, or I might play Don Prep.
Yeah. I would say that would be some solid, to come back and play. Because we are doing prep football next year, so absolutely. So you've been talking to Okay. So without further ado, I know girlfriend, right? Yep. Girlfriend here. I want to present you with this high school diploma. You met all the requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education, so you shall receive this diploma. So congratulations, job well done, man. Let us know if we can do anything for you, okay? My man, good job, brother. Go ahead, turn your tassel for me. We gotta make you official. You ain't official yet.
Turn it in.
Now you're an official.
Great. It did a lot. It put me through a lot. Made me do a lot. Simple. Be successful in life. Go far in life.